good news for the UNK wrestling program. Caleb Coyle has announced he's transferring from Oregon State to Kearney. Coyle featured in 14 bouts for the Beavers in 3 years. Coyle is an Omaha native who attended Miller South High School. He won the Class A state title at 113 pounds as a junior and at 120 pounds as a senior. Coyle will have 2 years of eligibility remaining when he joins the Lopers. At UNK, he'll be joined by his brother Caden Coyle, who will be an incoming freshman.